Blackpink continues to make waves on both the music and fashion scenes, with each member achieving remarkable individual milestones. The first, the collaboration between Rosé and Bruno Mars, APT, has secured the one position worldwide across multiple platforms, including iTunes, YouTube, and major South Korean music charts. The track is also the most streamed song globally on Spotify, and has climbed to 2 on Apple Music's global chart. Never before in the chart's history has a K-pop act taken the one. Apartment have a huge chance right now. This achievement cements Rosé's position as the first K-pop female soloist to top the global Spotify chart, marking a historic moment in her career. Also, Bruno Mars just became the first Western artist in 2024 to score a real-time all-kill in Korea, thanks to this killer collab with Rosé. The song's impact is not limited to music, it has also sparked a 20% surge in YG Plus stock prices, which reflects the strong market response to her collaboration under the Black Label. According to the Korea Exchange on October 22, YG Plus shares were trading at 4,195 won as of 9:32 a.m. KST today, marking an increase of 20.55% from the previous trading session. The stock hit the upper price limit in the previous session and has continued its sharp rise for 2 consecutive days. Meanwhile, her fellow Blackpink's member Hu's latest solo release, Mantra, continues her winning streak as it debuts at 98 on the Billboard Hot 100, showcasing her expanding global influence. The track has also performed exceptionally well on the international stage, peaking at 2 on the global, excluding US, chart and 3 on the global 200 charts. This achievement further establishes Jennie as a powerhouse in both group and solo ventures. In other side, today on October 22, Jisoo was officially introduced as the ambassador for Tommy Hilfiger's 2024 fall campaign. The campaign, which celebrates the vibrancy and spirit of New York City, features Jisoo in various iconic locations across the city. Reflecting on the partnership, Jisoo expressed, "The partnership with Tommy Hilfiger feels like a dream come true for me. I am very happy to walk my own path and meet the New York icon, Tommy Hilfiger. This collection blends femininity with modern sensibility, which resonates deeply with me." The brand praised Jisoo's influence and style, stating, "Jisoo shines simply by being herself. Her confidence, tranquility, and strong presence in the vibrant K-pop world make her stand out and undoubtedly showcase her unique style. She is the perfect ambassador for our new collection." Not only that, fans can anticipate Jisoo's solo comeback in 2025, following her work on the Coupang Play series Newtopia and the film Omniscient Reader's Viewpoint. Are you ready, guys, for our Blackpink honey? And the last, also today, Lisa delighted fans with a spontaneous bubble livestream, where she invited them to join her in making lemonade, with a twist. She humorously mixed in tajin seasoning, adding a spicy flavor to the drink, all while dancing to Ariana Grande's We Can't Be Friends. In a light-hearted moment, Lisa addressed fan speculation that her next song might be titled Lemonade, laughing it off and saying, "No." She also shared insights about her performance at the Victoria's Secret fashion show, calling it a dream come true since she and Rosé used to watch the event as trainees. Additionally, Lisa is set to debut as a substitute teacher on the popular YouTube series Celebrity Substitute. Her first episode airs today, October 22, with new episodes released every Tuesday. This unique project will feature Lisa alongside celebrities such as Florence Pugh, Andrew Garfield, and Jordan Chiles, promising entertaining and heartfelt moments. With Rosé setting streaming records, Jennie dominating global charts, Jisoo becoming a global fashion icon, and Lisa exploring new avenues, Blackpink's influence continues to expand. What do you think of all our girls? Stay tuned to Blackpink today for more exciting updates on the group's journey, there's always more to come. See you in the next video.